Keep on back again with another freaking
video.
Give it away from me, black, I swear.
Give it away from me, black, I swear to God I did. It's the long road to the top, I gotta feed my kids. If you want to, I can show you all the shit I need. If you want to, I can show you all the shit I need.
Alright, man, we are right there. Tyler, man, you and I are about to talk about. I'm finna do like an overview about this whole makeup situation, the mini series or whatever. This will be number 3, the final mini series. I just want to clarify that because people was like actually texting me like, when is the other mini series gonna be? I just want to wrap this up. This will be the end of the other mini series right here today. I just want to talk about how it has the experience like affected me, affected my family, and just basically like affected everyone else that's been around and actually the context one of Maya. Okay, so first off, I want to start by saying that I want to thank everybody who like support and watch my videos and like 100% really mess with me. I know I don't have the biggest YouTube clout not yet, and you know when it comes, I'm just gonna give back even more. But Maya actually did like the makeover. I'm gonna start off from when she first came to my house. She actually arrived at my house late, so I was like kind of already like, you know what I'm saying, like irritated, because you know I'm like, I'm trying to do something for you, and you know you like showing up late and stuff like this. So you know, I just, like I said, just annoyed her because she normally and stuff like that. Don't, hold on,
what am I supposed to do with this? Like, ooh, done, face ass, the fuck is that?
Okay, I'm sorry, I ain't got time. Okay, so she know me like, you know, she's just like a real good person with some good energy, whatever. So I was like, let me just do like a review of like the whole caption, like a put together of this. Okay, so for start off, you know, I had featuring Shakira. I want to say I'm sorry to Aria. If you watch this, Aria, I want to say I apologize to you because we were supposed to come and get the makeup done, but it's okay. I got your surprise coming soon, probably like another 2 weeks or so. I'm just gonna call you randomly just to tell you come and get it or whatever. I can come to you. But she's supposed to get her makeup done. Shout out to my mom for getting her nails. Shout out to Deontre for doing her nails. Shout out to Tyler for getting up in the morning. Shout out to myself for actually going out here supporting the next African American woman. I'm out here doing some good. I'm not in the game. Okay, I'm trying to make it about me. Let me stop.
Walk out the door, you see someone that you know, and they ask you how you are, and you just have to say that you're fine when you're not really fine, but you just can't get into it because they would never understand.
I'm just looking at myself because, you know, I'm just tired of recording on my phone.
Like, I just bought a camera and I'm thinking, okay, so when I buy like this camera and stuff like that, I was like, I can like, you know what I'm saying? Like, I need an Apple computer, long story short, but I'm not even finna get into all that. Hold on, I need a minute. Hold on. Okay, so hold on, I need another minute, hold on. Okay, I'm sorry, y'all, I'm sorry. Okay, but, what was that? Y'all, so, you know, we just shitting this stuff. Okay, so, yeah, so I just really wanna just thank all them and stuff for helping me out and, you know, me doing something nice. But actually, makeover was, like, pretty good. She looked very nice. She looked very, like, you know, different from her other self. The video was not made for, like, you know what I'm saying, like, anybody to, like, judge her on how she dressed and her appearance. She looked nice. Every comment I saw, every post I saw was very positive. You know, because, you know, it's not that big of a deal on what she really had on. I really liked what she had on. It was simple. It was, like, classy look. You know what I'm saying? She went with the long ponytail. It's just, like, the overreaction of the video was just amazing. Big shout-out to Shakira. When I say I need to go subscribe to her, like, right now, like, y'all need to literally start watching the video and go subscribe to her. Like, that's how much Shakira had an impact on this video for finding the dress for me and just, like, recording. Tyler had to leave the video sad early. Are they all gonna do my video? Hold on. One more time. Hold on. The overall look was amazing. They looked it. Well, she looked it so good. She looked it so beautiful. I just want to thank you guys like so much for like just watching the video. This wasn't a long video. I just had to do this video just so I could post my other content videos that I already had lined up. I didn't want to just say forget the mini series, you know. I just want to wrap this up, but I just want to do like a review. Like, she looked amazing. I love the stuff, and y'all know it. The reaction was just amazing. I love my edits, and I want to say something. Like, I want to say something quick for in this video. The definitions in those videos, it meant certain things. Some definitions meant like, you know, something else. Of course, it's meant something, but it had a meaning to do in the video. Somebody had asked me what definition meant. It had a meaning to do in the video. But if you guys watched the video or already watched the miniseries, you guys can just put them definitions into your own words, because I can't explain what it means to me, because it might mean something different to you. But it just was like for like a, you know, just something different to put in a miniseries. But I hope you guys really enjoy watching this video with me. I know it's a short video. I have plenty of videos lined up, as I stated before. But make sure you give these videos a big thumbs up. If you're a new subscriber, please do not forget to turn that post notification on. I will see you guys in the next freaking video. Peace.
If you want to show you all the shit I need. I got told.